And now, if I send any message, the message will be delivered. You can see on the other phone, and you can see it's a double tick. It means I'm unblocked on Telegram. In this way, you can easily unblock yourself. Welcome to my new video. Here you can see two devices. The first one, suppose this is your device, and the second one and the right one, suppose this is your friend's device. You're chatting with your friend on Telegram, but suddenly your friend blocked you, like this one. And let me show you, unblock user. It means your friend blocked you. And now, if you send any message, the message will not be delivered. It will be only one tick. Let me show you. It will be only one tick. And if you make a call, your friend will not get the call. You will not be able to make an audio call or a video call. It means you are really blocked on Telegram. And now you have to follow me step by step. Let's start. So first of all, you have to back your phone back from here and touch here at the three lines, and then you have to find out here settings, touch here settings, and then you have to scroll down, and then you have to touch here Telegram FAQ, frequently asked questions. You touch here, and then you have to scroll down. After that, you will get your account here. You have to touch here, delete my Telegram account. You will touch here, and then you will get this type of page. How do I delete my account? You will get some informations and what happened if I delete my account. You have to read it very carefully. And when you are doing this, I will suggest you to make a backup, because after doing this trick you will lose all of your data. So I strongly recommend you to take backup, to take screenshots of your data, of your chats. You can copy the inviting links of your groups so that you can easily set a backup and you get your old data back. And if you want to unblock yourself without deleting your account, then you can check out my recent video. Okay, let's back. Here you have to touch activation page. You can see, just touch here, and then you will get another page will be opened. And now you have to put your number. Okay, let me confirm you here. Please enter your number in international format. What does it mean? Sometimes you will be confused. So let me clear you. Here, international format means you have to put your country code. So you can see, you have to put your country code, then you have to put your number. Okay, I will do it. Okay, nothing more. Okay, back from here. And then you have to put your country code and your full number. Okay, I will do it. Okay, after that, you have to touch here. Next. Touch here next. And then they will send a confirmation message. And you have to open your Telegram account. Okay, you have to open the Telegram app actually. You have to open the Telegram app, and here you will get the message. And Telegram, official Telegram, will send you the message. Wait for a few seconds, you will get it. Okay, here I got the message, the login code. You have to copy the login code. Okay, I will copy the code and I will paste in that page. Okay, here I will send the and from here I will copy the this code just touch here and copy it. Okay, after that you have to open this page and then paste it, then touch here sign in. You will get here three options. You have to touch the second one actually, delete account. You have to touch here. Okay, then scroll down, then touch here delete account, delete my account, and then touch the red one, yes. Okay, and now you are done, successfully you are done. Okay, now touch here and then open your Telegram, then touch here. Now again give a country code, give your country code, and then you have to put your number. You have to put the same number. Okay, you have to put the same number and then touch here. And then touch the tick mark. They will send a notification. You have to put your email here and then they will send a notification on your email, verification code actually. Okay, after doing all this stuff, just you will get a code on your phone number. Okay, they will make a call, you have to receive, answer the call, and then you have to put the number. Okay, you have to wait for a few seconds, then you have to put your name, first name, last name, and then touch here at the tick mark. Okay, and then you have to find out that person who has blocked you. Touch here continue actually, and then you have to find out that person who has blocked you. Just find out him or her. Okay, and then send messages. The message will be, you can see it is delivered, and when your friend will see it, it will be double tick. Okay, from this phone, just back from here. Okay, just back from here, and here you will get the mess, the second one. You can see in this way you can easily unblock yourself, but for this you have to set a backup of all your chats and all your data. You have to set a backup until you will lost all of them. So thanks for watching the video, and in this way you can easily make audio calls, you can make video calls, you can do all the stuff. And now if you send any message, the message will be delivered, it will be double tick. In this way you can easily unblock yourself. Thanks for watching the video.